This digital centrifuge machine is made up of MS body metal with a voltage of 220 volt. The RPM of the machine is 4500 to 5000. Approximate weight of the machine is 14.4 kg. And the capacity of the machine will be 15 ml tubes, and the number of tubes is 8. While placing the centrifuge machine, always keep in mind that you should keep the machine on a firm or a level surface. Because of the high speed at which the centrifuge spins, it needs to be housed on a solid flat surface. Try to find a level table or counter that properly support the weight of the centrifuge machine. Choose the proper rotor to use at the speed you need. Use a rotor that fits the tubes of your sample and is within the limit of speed needed. As you will open the machine, you will find a red small button on the left side of the machine. That's the emergency stop button. Always keep in your mind when you are plugging the device, the power button on the machine should be switched off. The capacity of the machine is 15 ml tubes and the number of tubes is 8. Always keep in mind that when you are using a centrifuge machine, its capacity and the tubes which you are using should be the same. Load the tubes opposite each other in the centrifuge. If you are only spinning one sample, you will need to make a balanced tube to load directly opposite the sample tube. If you are spinning more than two tubes, only the ones directly opposite each other have to be in equal mass. Enter the proper centrifugation speed at which you want to spin your sample. Centrifugation speed is often given in rotations per minute, that is RPM. Set the proper RPM of the machine. Make sure you open the lid after the process is done and the spinning is properly finished. Remove the tubes carefully after the centrifuge has completely stopped spinning. You need to gently remove the tubes so that the separated suspensions do not mix again. Wipe down the rotor and centrifuge after each use. To keep the centrifuge clean and running smoothly, lightly clean the rotor and wipe down the centrifuge at the end of a run. When you are finished, leave the lid open for some time so it can air out and remain dry. for watching the video, and you can check other models of centrifuge machines on Metzer Impact's website www.metzerimpacts.in.